CU Boulder police arrested several people after shots were fired outside a dorm on campus early Sunday morning. Officers responded to a noise complaint for a loud party at Weber Hall. Police said the shots were fired while officers were breaking up that party. No one was hurt, but officers found the car where the shots came from and stopped it. They did not say how many people were arrested. Mm-hmm.